Yeah. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Kenzie. So today we are doing a get ready with me for New Year's Eve. We're doing a get ready with me for New Year's Eve. I look a little disgustingly gross and exhausted because I am, so it's okay. Wait, do you see that bear? Oh my god, his name is Chico. Isn't he the cutest thing ever? I wanna cry. Okay, I need to set up my makeup. Okay, so first we're gonna do makeup, obviously. Okay. So yeah, we're gonna do makeup first. So I'm going to put a headband on. I lost all of my headbands. Okay. I need to do moisturizer first. Because we need a base, don't we? Yeah. We need a base. Okay, so I'm gonna use this Mary Kay stuff because it's for like, I think it's anti-aging. Well, it's called Time Wise, a age-fighting moisturizer. So we use this Estee Lauder foundation. I think it's like a shade too light for me, but do we care? Kind of. Are we gonna fix it? No, because this was expensive. This is my foundation. There's foundation on the name. Shell. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna put this on her face. Contour. Now we're gonna bake with my Coty Airspun. Thank you. time I gotta do eyebrows. I think I already said that. My favorite part, one of my favorite parts. Look at this. Okay, it's dirty. It's very dirty. It's so beautiful. The most beautiful palette I think ever created. Yeah, not biased. Yeah. Okay, this is Boutique and this is Shook. Probably gonna need one of those too. Honestly, I think we're just gonna wear Shook because Boutique is too dark. Yeah, we're just gonna put on Shook, okay. I'm gonna dip it in Shook and then I'm gonna get some. Okay, that's Shook. And then I'm gonna get some setting spray. That's supposed to be a lot cooler. And then I'm gonna spray it. So we get that metallic vibe, metallic, yeah, metallic vibe. Okay, here we go. I had to make a couple phone calls back and text some people. Now we're back and we are going to blend out this marvelous. This marvelous thing that I like to call my eye look. Okay, but first we gotta make this look the same as this. Thank you. mascara. Here we go. Second mascara. Now we're doing highlight. Okay, we're gonna use Eclipse and Luna. Eclipse and Luna. Eclipse and Luna. Okay, pretty cute names. We're just gonna mix these together. And then even to make it pop even more, we spray the highlight brush. I use this strawberry one. Okay, the lips. So I'm using this e.l.f. It's like a lip liner type thing. I don't know. Okay, I'm using Kylie Matte Liquid Lipstick, Coco K, obviously. Last step for our makeup is spraying our face. We need to let our face dry. Okay. Okay. So, got the wand. Okay, now we're gonna plug it in. We're gonna let this heat up, and while it heats up, I'm going to, find an outfit. That's what I'm gonna do. I think she's ready. Okay, hold on. I got my outfit. I'm gonna go out to eat with some friends, and then I am going to their house and think we're gonna, you know, have a little party. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna go get dressed and then I'll be back.
So this is the outfit for tonight. Shirt is from Target. This is from Target, I think. And then my jeans from American Eagle. Sorry, I have really long legs and it just looks really bad. So, yeah. There's that. And then my shoes are white slip-on Vans, because, you know, like, what else? Nothing else will look good with this outfit. So, yeah, that's what we're wearing.
Okay. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope y'all had a good Christmas. Hope y'all have a good New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. And hope you have a great 2019. And I will see you guys in 2019. Okay, bye. On a spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white legend in my habitat. Aim right at stage.